just to steal some cargo from her belly?
Oh, no, no, no. We're not poachers, sir. We're just looking for a way to get to Muxxalon HQ.
I don't believe you. You look like a poacher to me. I can smell the blood and violence on you. The Duffalo can, too. They can sense that kind of thing. Beautiful creatures.
Look, we're not fucking poachers, all right? What if we kill all the real poachers? Would you believe us then?
What kind of mind games are you playing at? You really expect me to believe you're gonna go up to your big, fancy poacher base on that rock spire over there and kill all your friends? Yeah, right. You're just as twisted as your leader, that blasted poacher king. Get lost and keep your hands off my prize, Duffalo!
Don't worry, Bounty Hunter. We can change his mind. And these poachers sound very stabbable.
You're still here? I told you, poachers aren't welcome on this here ranch.
So, what kind of ranch are you running here?
What, now you suddenly care to learn about the place you've been terrorizing? Well, I'm Sam Schnott, and this here is Sam Schnott's Duffalo Ranch, proud partners of the Muxxalon Shipping Company. We hollow out the Duffalo, then Muxxalon packs them full of illegal goods to be smuggled all over the galaxy. I don't pry beyond that. Not my business. We used to breed Duffalo to be eaten, but this is a much more lucrative setup. Now, if only you sick-minded poachers would stop causing me trouble.
Do you work for Muxxalon?
No, no, not at all. We're strictly business partners. I pay them to use my Duffalo. Good exposure, you see. Muxxalon ships my Duffalo all over the galaxy, right? So everyone sees my beautiful Duffalo, and they'll think, hot damn, that Sam Schnott sure can raise a nice Duffalo. I just want people to see my Duffalo. It's a great deal.
Let's say we wanted to infiltrate Muxxalon HQ as covertly as possible. Not that we're doing that. Got any tips?
Oh, nobody goes in or out of Muxxalon except the Duffalo. We got a load going back into bed, actually. They use them to smuggle their wares undetected. After we take out all their mostly unnecessary organs, you can stuff all kinds of crap in there nobody'd ever know. Hell, I bet even you could fit in there if you tried. Not that I'd let a poacher like you near one of my babies. You just need to loosen it up somehow.
Break it to me easy. This sick one is gonna be okay, right?
Oh, she'll be fine. No thanks to you lot. She's a tough one, trust me. She's been through a ton. Always getting sick. And sometimes I can swear I hear her stomach talking like a weird little voice in there. But I know that's just in my head. Oh, poor Elizabeth. I'm sorry those evil poachers hurt you. Well, be seeing you around.
Nope, too innocent.
There's a ranch filled with big flesh monsters. Historically, we love checking out that sort of thing. Oh, sick! Check out that cute herd of Duffalo!
Kill him and bring the hall back! Oh, hey, old poacher!
packages on this planet. Special laws here.
Sort these packages by color.
Are you kidding me? No bloody way!
Please, please, just, will you fucking do it for me? It's the only way to get to the next task, which will be even more fun. I'm telling you, it's gonna be a lot more fun, so you have to do it, okay? It's easy. Just knock the box into the right hole. Just for a few minutes. Fucking couple of minutes.
This is all you, bounty hunter.
Oh, boy. I absolutely love this room. His host worked things up so much and put too many packages on the belt, clogged the machine, everyone went.
No, no, that's wrong. What are you doing?
Hey, there it goes. Emergency doors open, all machines busted again. My life's ruined. Gonna get fired for sure. God damn it. It's almost like you don't respect me. You respect me.
Attention, intruder, especially the knife. I took a peek at our internal shipping logs, and I learned a bit about your little home world. Cute family you got there.
What the fuck? Stay out of my business!
Maybe after I deal with you, I accidentally drop off a shipment of high-grade nuclear explosives on that waste of a planet of yours.
Leave my home planet the hell alone, you sick bag of slime! Hey, another vital organ! Oh, let me at it! You have no fucking clue how good it feels to life on the wall, popping all those little pustules. Oh,
I mean, she's gonna completely destroy us. Okay, Gary. Mux still has plenty of organs. She's got plenty of organs left. Okay, go to the administration office now. No organs in there. Ship a nice, calm place to focus on work. And I bet your mom sees nothing good but to listen to me.
Thank you.
electric holes ready. Attention employees, here's my review of my meal of food.
Oh, that's so bad. Like, I really don't love this. My bladder hurts a lot. I've got a lot of bladder too, so this is real rough.
I hope you don't mind if I watch, though.
After all,
you're like a coward. It's nice to see someone fighting back. It's nice to just sort of, nothing. I always knew that if I Oh, you're done already? Great work. I'm just gonna leave you to it, okay? Keep being a hero.
Careful, careful, careful. The admin office is just down the shaft, but it's really, really easy to die in here. Yeah, it's where we lose most of our employees.
Oh, that was so fun! That rules! below the admin office. Just pop on up there.
Attention everyone, I just posted my Elden Ring build on the Warp Slack. I put all my stats into Arcane and I can't figure out what it does. Mark is fucking me up! Attention, my department. I need everyone's engine lines code for me to look at. I'll see which lines are good and which lines are bad. Also, teach me how to read code.
Me to stab those buttons for you. It's a lot less busy work.
Attention all workers on sub. Attention employees, I know everyone's been ordered to hunt down the intruder, but I also want to remind you that your employee satisfaction reviews are due today. Don't let the mayhem distract you. You gotta get that shit immediately.
Oh shit, you told me to forget.
Okay, while you're killing everyone, do you mind just answering a few questions for me so I can get your employee satisfaction? You won't split it in. Sorry, I'll back to you. First question, are you satisfied with your great superior management style? Oh, thanks. Jump for yes or shoot your weapon for no.
Wow.
So you think I'm a good manager? Really? Thank you so much for doing that. I know you're in the middle of a busy day, but I just feel like this is really going to help me make up for being attached to the employee that's destroying the whole company. Ew! All the fans are on full blast. It's going to be hard to get through here. You know what? How about we just turn around and go back to our station? Is that everything? Go back to the station?
Hey, Gene here. Just, got to assume dead at this point. Jesus, I really should have made this thing work both ways. Look, something's jamming your coordinates, so I can't even come and grab your corpse or anything, so the funeral's just gotta be in the casket, I guess. Anyway, I'll try to invite Lizzie to your funeral, but who the hell knows where she is? I think humans just love to get lost and maybe die. Better cut it out. Now I got nobody left. This house is great, but I like it better with you in it.
Good job, you legend! That's all of them, right?
Ah! But